car, they saw Dr. Hacken's hook still hanging from their car. So this really happened here in town?
But I thought the sanatorium burned down. Did they ever catch him?
Okay, my turn. Here's a ghost story for you.
Hang on. I'm not finished yet.
What? You just told the whole Hookman story.
But my story isn't over yet. Ever hear the one about the babysitter?
Who's that? Everyone's here, right?
Ah!
Susan!
Sorry I'm late, girls. Anyone want a marshmallow fork?
As I was saying, this girl needed a recommendation for med school, so she took a job babysitting for a dean at her university. One letter from him, and she'd be able to go wherever she wanted.
Are you sure about this? This place gives me the creeps.
Stop it, Kate. You know I really need this. See you tomorrow.
Take care.
Just sit around watching TV while the kiddos sleep. Easy money, right? But some kids can be a real nightmare.
Babysitter.
You must be Lisa. You're right on time.
Oh, sorry. I'm a little jumpy tonight.
I understand. The house can have that effect on people. The twins are in bed already. Hopefully you won't hear from them until morning.
Lisa, there's something I didn't tell you on the phone.
Oh?
It's nothing, really. It's just... Libby has a rare skin disease. It's nothing to be concerned about. I just don't want you to be surprised when you see her.
Oh. Okay.
Nothing you won't figure out, I'm sure. The number where you can reach us is on the coffee table in the living room. See you tomorrow.
Isn't your husband coming with you?
Yes, of course. He's waiting in the car. Good night.
What's wrong? She's scared of me. That's what's wrong.
No, not at all. You girls just gave me a fright, that's all.
We want some hot chocolate. No, we don't. Maggie's lying. We don't want any hot chocolate, and we don't want a babysitter. You should go now.
Sorry, Libby. You're stuck with me until tomorrow morning when your parents get home. Hot chocolate it is.
Our mom makes it from scratch. We don't want any hot chocolate. You need to go away.
You know what? I'll make it just the way your mommy does.
Jeez. Combs residence.
Get out.
What? Okay. Very funny. Here's your hot chocolate. Now off to bed with you.